You probably have seen MM2 YouTubers make videos about MM2 dying, but that is just the half truth. Yes, MM2 has been losing players recently, but that's not just MM2. Every popular Roblox game has been losing players, like Bedwars and Adopt Me. But what's the reason to this? You see, there are vaccination drives run in almost every part of the world, and because of that, a lot of schools are reopening, making the Roblox player count gradually drop. And that's not just Roblox, it's every online and offline game. Second factor is MM2 is gaining new players rapidly. This year, with almost no updates, MM2 was still rising in player count, which wasn't because of the old players continuing the game, obviously, but because of new Roblox players finding about MM2 and playing it. But as of right now, the Halloween event is there, and if you're not an active MM2 player, you would be feeling different playing MM2 in this update. What I mean by that is 50% of the people just play MM2 because of the gameplay. And in Halloween and Christmas, that chill gameplay is changed due to grinding. So it doesn't feel similar. I can't guarantee that MM2 will go to normal after Halloween, but I can say that the player count will increase more than it is right now. Now to fix this, Nicholas can add something bonus to the game, like a bonus round every 4-5 rounds. If you didn't know, in 2015 there was something called bonus rounds in MM2. Basically, there were different MM2 minigames, like one was Wild West, and the details about Wild West is like it's basically TDM Sheriff with 6 red sheriffs and 6 blue sheriffs, and they 1v1 each other. Also, in one of JD's Q&A videos, Juven answered a fan's question about his and DD's opinion on bonus rounds.
What are your thoughts on game modes or special rounds in MM2, such as Sheriff Only, where everyone's a sheriff, or Murderer, where everyone's a murderer, last person standing wins? I think bonus rounds, I mean, they were in MM2, then they went away, they said they were gonna come back, they never did. I think they were fun and really cool, but I also like MM2 the way it is. I mean, I would love to see them come back.
While talking about their opinions on the game mode, Deek said that, or Jovan said that, Nicholas did plan to bring back bonus rounds. However, this idea was eventually scrapped and never made its return back to the game. And if Nicholas did add this back, this will be a major change for the better. Anyways, I hope this video cleared your mind on what has been happening to Roblox and MM2. And if you wanna see more videos on bonus rounds, let me know. Thanks for watching.